Today, in this video, we will learn about how to lock access to a particular directory from cPanel. For that, log into cPanel and then go to File Manager. Now, go to public_html and choose the folder that you would like to lock. Click on Password Protect. Now, enter the credentials as well as the username. Now, if you access that URL, you will be asked to enter the credentials. Further, the folder content is visible now.